So here's some dirt, here's some soil, and here's some grass, and here's some Temperance Hill vineyard in the Eola Hills of Willamette Valley in Oregon. Great Pinot Noir, great Pinot Gris, awesome, interesting Gewürztraminer from here. And Die Crisp does a spectacular job with this place and his crew. And Lumos is his label, his and P.K. McCoy. And they make some wonderful, wonderful wines from Temperance Hill fruit and other fruit. And it's great to be here at 7:45 in the morning on July 1st. So, cool.